And that's Raven West, Nathan McCain and Laura Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina.
With Seneca's Yumei Tanaka hot on their heels and has been for the last eight laps.
Could this be the race where she makes Grid World Series history?
Valentin Manzi, a one-man army in the midfield, trying to gain ground but being blocked by North Point.
I can't get through. Tell them to defend.
I woke up in a great mood that day. The weather was perfect. The team was finally getting noticed.
Number 22 defends their position.
Nice one, 22. Keep pushing.
Seneca has been on a magic carpet ride this year.
Yumei Tanaka now, Carvalho in her sights, poised for the overtake, she commits.
Raven West forgets, it is easier to chase than it is to lead.
And she's through.
This proves beyond doubt that Raven West can be challenged and will be challenged.
Yumei was definitely on form, but there were a lot of laps to go. My focus was the same as always, just close the gap, whatever it takes.
Laura, get the position back.
I'll try.
Leave it to me. I won't let her pass.
It's McCain versus Tanaka, an unbelievable race for Seneca.
Pressure. No, screw that. Look, if these idiots can't keep their cars on the track, it's their problem.
Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing.
McCain doesn't like it.
Contact! Tanaka spins out, North Point have nowhere to go. This is a huge incident. Tanaka into the wall, Manzi sideways on the grass. Seneca number 21 out, number 22 damage. Debris littering the track. This is unbelievable.
So you don't take any responsibility for what happened?
Hell no.
Okay, 22, there's too much debris on track. We need you to come in.
That's a negative. Do not retire the car. I repeat, do not retire.
Haddo, I'm seeing significant damage to 22. And no response from you, Mei. Is she okay?
Medics are on the scene. That's all I know. Just focus on the race.
Keep me updated. Can you confirm race strategy?
Look, half the field car finishes. You couldn't do it. We're in the point. We can't quit.
Understood. 22, finish the race.
Go!
Okay, 22, keep pushing. We can't see any malfunction. Just get over the line. Come on, you're doing great, 22. You can do this.
And that's Raven West, Nathan McCain and Laura Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina. Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing. Contact!
In a situation like this, all you can do is hope that the drivers are all okay.
It's on? Yeah? Okay. My name's Marcus Addo, and I'm the team principal for Seneca Racing.
Hey, gorgeous. No. We have that dinner with the board of directors tomorrow.
Uh-huh. Some people are born into racing. I had to work for it. My parents run a Nigerian restaurant in South London. And for them, success was never about fancy dishes or expensive ingredients. It was about believing in who they hired and always striving to grow. And I got a chance to run my own racing team. Took the same approach.
Morning, Chief.
Hey, there she is. In case you live under a rock, this is Yume Tanaka, racing legend.
I got a sec to talk about the new braking system?
Sure.
Marcus Addo is something of a prodigy. He was only 25 when he convinced Seneca's board to start investing in unknown drivers and to hire him to run the team. He has the maturity of someone twice his age, and that's gained him enormous respect. The only problem is his approach hasn't worked. Last year, his number two driver set a record for the most last place finishes in a single season. This year's replacement performed so poorly in pre-season trials that he quit before the first race.
Is it an embarrassment? No. You have to see the bigger picture. Finding a great recipe involves experimentation. Sure, we had a few rough years, but once we succeed, and I really believe we're going to, we may well become the best team on the grid.
But for now, what? Season starts in 3 days, you're down a driver.
Guess I'll have to find a new driver.
Please make your way to your seats for this driver showcase event. It's a great day for it, and our racers are raring to go and eager to impress.
Let's aim to place in front of Vega. He's been having some good races recently.
Thank you.
Okay, you're looking good. Let's stay in front of Vega. One lap left. Keep your position ahead of Vega. Right, nice driving today. I'd be shocked if it didn't catch Addo's eye.
What a race! Some great performances today. Were any of them up to Seneca's level, though? Welcome to Marcus Addo, principal of Seneca Racing. So, you're looking for a new driver. What kind of traits does Seneca look for?
Thank you. It's more of a spark of talent I'm looking for. Not necessarily the driver out in front. So if I see that spark out there, you better believe I'm picking up the phone and making a call.
Thank you, Marcus. Fantastic to have you here. The drivers are going to have to show real skill if they have dreams of participating in the Grid World Series.
I don't think there's any way Addo could ignore your performance today. I've got a feeling you'll be having some very interesting discussions. Congratulations.
What an amazing race we've just seen. Some genuine talent out there down on track. I'm sure Marcus Addo has his eyes set on one of our talented drivers after that performance.
and Seneca continue to have trouble during testing, with multiple drivers involved in on-track incidents.
No mistakes this time.
Run it again, but with less throttle. Don't worry, just superficial damage. We'll get there. I promise.
They now look to their new signing, taking on the number 22 to turn around this bad spell.
Check, check. This is Ajit, lead engineer. We've had a few bad days with the test drivers and I still need help with the setup, so give me a few laps and please bring the car back intact. Let's see what this car can do. Push it.
Okay, 22. For the first race of the series, we'll need you to keep up with you, mate. So while you're getting data for a Jeep, just get a feel for the car.
I'd like to see you control the slide. Accidents happen, but in a race scenario, mistakes will cost you places. Let's see if we can hit top speed in this section. Time. Let's see if you can find any more pace. Practice a power slide. push to the finish line now.
My mother has this saying, it's the farmer that makes the dish. What that means is you have to adapt to the ingredients on hand. I went to scout one driver, but found another. And I was impressed by our chat, so I made an offer.
Wait, you were impressed by a conversation?
That's right. You see, to me, when a person's capable of greatness, it's not just about performance. It's about them. Who they are. Great drivers are like the great in any field. They have an obsession, a hunger. They have a need to be more, to prove what only they know they can be. I haven't met anyone this passionate since I found Yume.
Seneca's number 22 on the grid, taking the leap to semi-pro. And as Marcus Addo has gone through all of his reserves, they really are Seneca's last hope.
Absolutely, it's a tough position to be in. If they drop out for any reason, Yume Tanaka will be racing on her own, and that would spell disaster for Seneca.
All right, 22, remember what Addo said. Just try and keep up with Yume. Bring the car back in one piece.
As this is your first race, there's no need to push the car to the limit. Just give us a good drive and follow Yume's lead.
Show me what you've got.
Has crashed. They've dropped to 7th.
Don't worry about the conditions. Trust your tires.
Let's rein it in. You can push them over the edge there.
Seneca's first race as a team, and they're already raking in points. Could this new driver be the missing ingredient Marcus and Bill have been talking about? Chet Seneca's number 22 on the grid taking the leap to semi-pro. And as Marcus Addo has gone through all of his reserves, they really are Seneca's last hope.
All right, 22. Remember what Addo said. Just try and keep up with you, mate, and bring the car back in one piece.
First race, there's no need to push the car to the limits. Just give us a good drive and follow Yume's lead.
Show me what you've got.
Seneca's first race as a team and they're already raking in points. Could this new driver be the missing ingredient Marcus and Noah have been talking about?
Thank you.
To win an elimination race, you need to stay out of the danger zone when the timer starts counting down. Because as the title suggests, those in the danger zone when it hits zero will be eliminated. The timer is then reset, and the racers closest to the back of the pack will find themselves in the danger zone again. Cars are eliminated until only one remains, so drive fast, stay ahead, and if you find yourself in the danger zone, then do everything it takes to get out of there.
We are live with Seneca Team Principal Marcus Addo. How are you feeling about this season?
Positive, actually. Our new driver seems to be working well as a team player and not a lone wolf. Our strong commitment to teamwork will bring us success and make us competitive with boss. I gotta go, sorry.
Thank you, Marcus. Oh, he's off. Busy man. Well, what can I say? The semi-pro league might be where all the excitement is right now.
We need to aim to stay competitive with Volt. That's our path to the Pro League.
You're in this team to match me, 22. We need you to get results.
prostrate it to a crash.
Yokohama Docks never misses. It had it all. Frills, spills, and eliminations. From all of us here, see you next time at the Critical Series.
We need to aim to stay competitive with Vault. That's our path to the Pro League.
You're in this team to match me, 22. We need you to get results. Thank you.
crash.
Never misses. It had it all. Frills, spills, and eliminations. From all of us here, see you next time at the Gridlock Series.
My name is Yume Tanaka. I've been lead driver with Seneca for 3 years now, and my goal is to become the first woman ever to win the championship.
Let's talk about your new teammate for a moment.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about Marcus Addo hiring an unknown?
Look, Addo likes to invest in potential, and that's who we are as a team. But when it comes down to it, the thing that matters is, are you actually good enough? It takes serious talent to race across this many disciplines and events in a single season. Racing teams don't survive on effort or good intentions. We need to win.
Well, after the last race, I think Valentin Manzi will want to answer the critics that say he was outclassed by Seneca number 22. How will he respond on track? Well, there's only one way to find out. And these stadium trucks are tough. But sharing a ramp while battling for position is a fast track to sliding down the road on your roof.
I hope Ajit has done a good job tuning the suspension.
Thank you.
past platform A 113.0.
I hope Ajit has done a good job tuning the suspension.
top of the pages.
Thank you.
Yet another promising turn from Seneca. But will it be enough to propel them? Well, after the last race, I think Valentine Manzi will want to answer the critics that say he was outclassed by Seneca number 22. How will he respond on track? Well, there's only one way to find out. And these stadium trucks are tough, but sharing a ramp while battling for position is a fast track to sliding down the road on your roof.
Ajit has done a good job tuning the suspension.
Lap 1 8 1:12.5.
Nice one.
Yet another promising turn from Seneca. But will it be enough to propel them? Well, after the last race, I think Valentin Manzi will want to answer the critics.
I hope Ajit has done a good job tuning the suspension.
I think Valentin Manzi will want to answer the critics that say he was outclassed by Senator.
I hope Ajit has done a good job tuning the suspension.
Make some gains on lap 2.